Welcome to Coach's Corner, a broadcast where we provide weekly updates and insights into Lakeville North boys hockey. I'm your host, Mike Pearson. I'm joined today with Lakeville North varsity assistant coach Jake Taylor. Coach, welcome to the program.
Thanks for having me.
Yeah, you're welcome. So today we're talking Lakeville North boys varsity hockey. Specifically, we're talking a little bit about the D-Core. Coach Taylor spends time coaching our defense and the high school team. So, Coach, let's start there. Let's start first with your role as assistant coach and how you work with the D on the team.
Yeah, so like you said, I'm the assistant coach for the varsity team. My key role is working with the D. So I take the eight guys that we have usually, and I work with them not only on the ice in practice. Usually we split once a week for D-specific drills.
Yeah.
Run all that, and then obviously run the bench during the game.
Yeah, good. So let's get some of the viewers familiar with Jake Taylor and some of your hockey history. Talk a little bit about your playing days and then a little bit about your coaching.
Yeah,
background.
For sure. So I grew up in Rochester, played my youth hockey there, then played high school at Leward High School, played my junior hockey for Green Bay and the USHL. Love it. College hockey, played at Minnesota. I was there for one season, signed with the Rangers after that. Played in the American Hockey League for 7 years. Then we moved back home to Minnesota after we had a couple kids.
Yeah.
And been coaching. My first year I coached a Lakeville Pee Wee team.
Yeah.
And then Trent called me and I've been coaching with the varsity for 6 years.
Awesome. Yeah. And you're a defenseman.
I was a defenseman.
Yeah. And I heard you were a rough, tough defenseman at times.
I wasn't overly skilled, so I had to make up with it with maybe another part of the game. So.
Everything I've heard is good.
Yeah.
I heard there might be a YouTube video or two out there that might be fun to watch.
Yeah.
Fun to watch. So,
so
let's talk a little bit about the team. The D-Core that you're working with this year. Give us a little bit of overview. It's a younger core.
Yeah.
We got some young guys there. So maybe talk a little bit about the D-Core, the style of play that North really wants to see from these guys as defensemen. So maybe talk a little bit about that.
Yeah, for sure. Like you said, we have on our D-Core this year, we have three 10th grade defensemen playing with us at the varsity. And then we have Cole Pearson, who's a junior. Yeah. And then we have three seniors with, so we have a decent mix of guys with some experience and then some young guys. So we have, I'd say overall, they're pretty quiet kids.
Yeah.
As far as our D-Core goes, they're very skilled, very eager to learn. All of them wanted to play hockey after high school. So for me as a coach, it's a great group to coach because they listen, they want to learn. They want to get better.
Yeah.
And I think the progress we've had through the first, handful of games here has been good. We've had some mistakes and we've had some good things, so a lot of learning along the way.
Yeah. Good. So I have a son who plays defense, and then there's different ways the game can get played as a defenseman. Getting up and down the ice, staying home, chipping off the glass. What's the North style, if you had to identify with a style in terms of how you're really looking for these kids to play that position on the team?
The things that we always talk about is we want to play the game really fast.
Yeah.
And what we mean by that is we want to get back to pucks as quickly as we can so we can get it up the ice to our forwards so that we our transition games are good. As far as our style goes, it's probably a little bit of my background too, but I want other teams to feel that we're very hard to play against. So that doesn't mean that we're have to be overly physical, but it's just taking away time and space. It's being in everybody's face. It's making sure that guys know when the puck's in our defensive zone, they're going to have a North jersey on all 10.
Yeah, good.
Be
ready.
Yep.
Good.
Yep.
Coach Taylor, thanks for being with us today. We've been joined by Lakeville North varsity assistant coach Jake Taylor. This has been another edition of Coach's Corner. We'll see you at the rink. Thanks, everyone.